So here we have a Mercedes-Benz E-Class. It's an E220 CDI AMG Sport G-Tronic Plus. Four-door car, because it's a saloon, finished in metallic black. Done 66,000 miles. We've got front and rear parking sensors with the Parktronic system. All the alloy wheels all in really good condition, and they are 18-inch rims, AMG alloy wheels. Good tyres on there as well. Privacy glass in the back, tilt and side slide double sunroof. I'll show you that when we get inside. You can see how bodywork's all in good condition. Really nice, sleek looking car this. Front wheels all in good condition. Inside the car we've got black half leather Alcantara leather, like I said, that double sunroof, all in good condition, no rips or tears in the back seats. For the front, all electrically operated, all in good condition. We've got foldable door mirrors, electric windows front and rear, automatic headlights, automatic wipers, got two keys for the car, multifunctional steering wheel with paddle shift. We've got 63,448 on the clock at the moment. I'll start something, pairs lovely. So the sunroof, you can have it tilted up like that, or you can have it slid all the way back. And you also have sun blinds on there as well. If you just want them covered over. That's all that. I've got satellite navigation, Bluetooth telephone, and we've got all the radio system as well there. Heated seats, front passenger. And we've got dual zone air conditioning, so you can have it blowing different temperatures left and right. Like I said, multifunctional steering wheel with paddle shift. Also got cruise control. Two keys for the car. Got the book pack, and we've got full service history with the car. Front centre armrest. Driver select mode. Really nice, comfortable car for cruising down the motorway. Really nice thing, drives really well. And we've got an optical display there for the parking sensors, and one on the roof at the back there if you can see it. So, really nice car all the way around. What a luxury for the money. So, if you're interested, please give us a call. The number is 01977 661 055. My name's Glenn, or you might get through to Trisha or Ian, either one of us will be happy to help you. If you want to have a look at our website, hookgreengarage.co.uk, you'll find this and the rest of our cars all advertised on there. A finance calculator, directions of how to get to us, and all our contact details. One thing I'd ask, please give us a call before you set off down to have a look at anything, just to make sure it's still available. And we'll look forward to seeing you. Thank you very much.